Hi, this is Karthik. I welcome you all for the session. In this session, I'm going to teach you how to customize Quick Access Toolbar. Introduction to Quick Access Toolbar. So here you can able to see a diagram, a picture. This is called as Quick Access Toolbar. So by default, the Quick Access Toolbar is located at the left end of the title bar. And display, save, undo, and redo button. You can change the location of the Quick Access Toolbar and customize it to include commands that you use frequently. Okay, so now we'll see an example. So I'm going to use PowerPoint 2010. So this is called as Quick Access Toolbar, which is located at the left end of your title bar. This is called as title bar, which is located at the left end of the title bar, where we can able to see the tools, frequently used tools. Right, this is a save, this is an undo and redo. So this are nothing but the tools in which we use frequently, or the tools we use oftenly. We'll make it as a quick access toolbar. This quick access toolbar is a customizable toolbar. We can able to add or remove tools as we like, as per the need. So, next topic is to change the position of the Quick Access Toolbar. So here, you can able to see this Quick Access Toolbar is located at the top, above the ribbon, alright? So this position can be changed. How to change the position of the Quick Access Toolbar? I will teach you. So step 1, place the cursor at the Quick Access Toolbar, right click the Quick Access Toolbar, which displays a pop-up menu. Step 3, select the option Show Quick Access Toolbar below the ribbon. And step 4, the Quick Access Toolbar will be displayed below the ribbon as shown. Right? Let me teach you. So here, place the cursor on the Quick Access Toolbar, right click it, and here is the option Show Quick Access Toolbar below the ribbon, right? This option, again I repeat, Show Quick Access Toolbar below the ribbon. You click this option, now you can able to see the Quick Access Toolbar is below the ribbon. So this is called as ribbon. Now the Quick Access Toolbar is below the ribbon. If you want to restore the Quick Access Toolbar back to its original position, you do the same. Place your cursor on Quick Access Toolbar, right click, and go to the option Show Quick Access Toolbar above the ribbon. Now the Quick Access Toolbar is restored back to its original position. And to change the Quick Access Toolbar below the ribbon, right? See, as we discussed, first place the cursor at the Quick Access Toolbar. Step 2, right click the Quick Access Toolbar, which display a pop-up menu as shown below. So in this menu, you want to select the option Show Quick Access Toolbar above the ribbon. So select the option Show Quick Access Toolbar above the ribbon. So the Quick Access Toolbar will be displayed above the ribbon. So now in this diagram, you can able to see the Quick Access Toolbar is restored back to its original position. And next comes customizing Quick Access Toolbar. So Quick Access Toolbar can be customized by adding or removing tools in Quick Access Toolbar to add a command. As I said, this Quick Access Toolbar is a customizable because the tools in which we use oftenly or frequently can be customized, can be add or removed in this toolbar. That's why the name is a Quick Access Toolbar. Now I'm going to teach you how to customize this Quick Access Toolbar. Step 1, click the Customize Quick Access Toolbar button. So here in this presentation, here you can able to see a button. So this is called as Customize Quick Access Toolbar button, right? So what is the name of the button? So Customize Quick Access Toolbar, right? So this is a button, And step 2, customize the quick access toolbar by selecting the required command from the pop-up menu. So you click this. If you want to add anything, for example new, you click here, the new will be added. For example, if you want to add open to the quick access toolbar, click open will be added. And if you want to add email, yes, you can add it. This is one of the way. And second is customizing quick access toolbar using more command. Apart from this menu option, we'll be having one more option called as more command. We can use more command to customize the quick access toolbar. Now I will teach you how to use more command, how to do customization using more command. So what I have to do is just click your customize quick access toolbar and go to the option more command. So this is option more command. You click it. Here you can able to see it's a quick access toolbar. So this is called as quick access toolbar. Then select the tools you want to add and press add button. Select the tool, press the add button. Select the tool, press the add button. If you want to move the tools upward or downward, if you want to change the sequence order, use this button. You can change the sequence or order, and to make it reflected, press OK. So now you can able to change your quick access toolbar is now customized. See, plenty of tools are available in customizable toolbar or quick access toolbar. So select the command you wish to add. So quick access toolbar, and next you want to select the tools you wish to add, and then press the add button. The customized toolbar will be added to quick access toolbar. As I said, when you press OK, the corresponding tools will be added to the quick access toolbar, and you can add any tools from ribbon. So one more way is there to add tools to customized toolbar, right? So how to add this? For example, if I want to add this, right click, here is the option add to quick access toolbar, click it. If you want to add this, right click, there is an option called as add to quick access toolbar, you click it. If you want to add this, click it, add to quick access toolbar. So now all things what we customize is added to the quick access toolbar. So step 1, place the cursor on the tool you wish to add and right click the tool. A pop-up menu will be generated. So a pop-up menu like this will be generated. You want to select the option add to quick access toolbar. Select the option add to quick access toolbar. The corresponding tools will be added to quick access toolbar. Now we'll see how to delete the tools from quick access toolbar. So place the cursor on the toolbar in which you wish to remove a tool and right click to generate a pop-up menu. Select the option remove from quick access toolbar, and corresponding tools will be removed from quick access toolbar. So whatever tools you want to remove, you just right click. A pop-up menu will be generated like this. Here is the option called as remove from quick access toolbar. You just click this option, the corresponding tools will be removed from your quick access toolbar. As I said, for example, if I want to remove this, right click, remove from quick access toolbar, the corresponding tools will be removed. If I want to remove this, right click, remove from quick access toolbar, the corresponding tools will be removed. If you want to remove this, remove from quick access toolbar, the corresponding will be removed from your quick access toolbar. If you want to remove this, the same, remove from quick access toolbar, it will be automatically removed from quick access toolbar. And you can use more command to delete the commands on your quick access toolbar also. Let me see how to use this more option to delete this. Right, select the tool you wish to remove and select the remove button and press OK. the corresponding tool will be remote. So again, so go to this option and go to more command, and whatever tools if you want to remove, remove it and press OK. See here, the corresponding tool will be removed. Once again I repeat, you press customize quick access toolbar and go to command option, sorry, more option, and in this select the tools you wish to remove and press the remove button. The corresponding tool will be removed from your quick access toolbar. So this diagram is very clear. See here, you want to go to quick access toolbar, select the tool you wish to remove and press the remove button, and if it has to be reflected on your quick access toolbar, press OK. And next topic is restoring quick access toolbar. For example, you have customized your quick access toolbar. At some cases, if you want to restore the quick access toolbar, how come? Here is the answer I will teach you. So you can able to restore the quick access toolbar back to the default value. How? Select the reset button and select the option reset only quick access toolbar to reset the quick access toolbar only. If you want to reset all customization, your customization use option reset all customization option, right? So I will tell you again, go to customize quick access toolbar and go to more command. So here is the option called as reset, and in this use the option reset only quick access toolbar, or else if you want to reset all customization, use this option. Now I'm going to use this option reset only quick access toolbar. Click it and will ask for the confirmation, give S and press OK. Now you will see this is your default quick access toolbar. Now we have restored our quick access toolbar, default quick access toolbar. I think you may enjoy this video, and once again I want to show something for you. So here now I will teach you how to form the groups between quick access toolbar. Say go to more command and first insert a separator and then add some commands and then add a separator. Now from here to here is called as one group, and if you want to add some other, add and insert a separator and press OK. So now you can able to see this is a separator, this is a group. From here to here is a group, from here to here is a group. Likewise, we can able to customize our quick access toolbar as we like, as we need. I think this video will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.